you must be disappointed bearing in mind the start you got off to.
Yeah, it's disappointing because we had a good start and we gave we made two unneeded errors on the two goals, and big ones, you know. And we lacked a bit of experience at the back. I agree with you, but overall they did well. But we gave a lot, and it is frustrating as well not to be capable to score in the second half when you look at the amount of possession we had. And so you have to give credit to Southampton. They played well and were well organized. Again, I think we abused sometimes a little bit of the fouls in the middle of the park, but they are a good side and they played well tonight. And overall, it's frustrating because we gave a lot.
Do you feel you're a bit short defensively? I mean, obviously you had to rest.
Sorry?
Do you feel a bit short defensively? You had to play Hayden and Coughlan not in there.
We are a bit short, yes, because of the injuries we have, and you know, you sit there and you think Gibbs had a little hamstring problem, we couldn't play him. Mertesacker is a bit on the edge, and then we have no choice. Sorry? I think if we lost the game tonight, it's not because of Hayden and not because of Chambers and not because of Coughlin. You have to be realistic.
Why do you think it was? I mean, it just struck some of the players who obviously, you know, don't get the chance to play very often, maybe didn't take their chance. Sort of some of the senior
players. Look, I don't want to go into any individual assessment because it's always very easy after a defeat, but we gave a lot. I cannot fault the spirit, I cannot fault the attitude, and I think reason of our defeat is the quality of our opponent and the performance of our opponent, and the fact that you couldn't score. Basically, we scored on a free kick. Apart from that, we couldn't score. And if you look at the amount of possession we had in the second half, you play at home with the amount of possession you have, you have to score.
You're using such big nights at the Emirates Stadium, Champions League nights, big Premier League nights. Is there any factor with regards to motivation, given it was, you know, the Capital World Cup, which is maybe the fourth on the list of your priorities?
Not for me, honestly. You have 60,000 people in the stadium, you want to win, and that's a luxury that not many people can afford, and we want to win. I wanted to win this game tonight. But you have to say, Premier League is difficult, and Southampton is a good side.
Alexis's goal was something else, and his all-round performance was terrific.
Yes.
You might say something about it. It was terrific technique.
The free kick was fantastic, yes, I agree.
Arsene, can I just ask about Diarra? Do you think he found it quite difficult because they play such a high-paced game? It was a hard one to come into?
Yeah, of course, it was difficult for him, but he got 60 minutes, he was not injured, and at some stage he has to play, you know. He had 90 minutes at Villa last week, he played 60 minutes tonight. He was not bad, he was acceptable as a performance, but he tired after an hour.
When he was younger, he was a much more offensive player. Do you think now he's going to be more of a defensive-minded player?
I try to transform it, yes, him, because I feel because he was a lot injured and because he has a physical potential to win the challenges, to face the game will be easier for him than to play back to goal with the injuries he had. And I try to give him to develop him a bit deeper, in a deeper role. I think he can do it. It can be very interesting because he's all the attributes to do it after. He must love it as well because he's more an offensive-minded player.
What's the issue with Mertesacker? The problem with Mertesacker?
He had, before the last game at Villa, a little glute problem. And he declared himself fit today, but at the moment, if we are so short, but it's very difficult with the games he plays. Saturday Tottenham, Wednesday an important game against Galatasaray, and then we go to Chelsea, and to absorb all these games without being rested when you have a little problem is very difficult.
Will they both be all right for Saturday, Gibson, Mertesacker?
Who?
Gibson, Mertesacker.
They will be all right, yes.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.